Toe presents our opening round under the glow of the neon lights in Las Vegas. Let's see which team has the winning hand. Here we go. The Ultra Rares, the Shock and Awe, the Jet Setters, and finally, the Steamrollers. The arena has loaded. Buckle up.
Hello.
It's early evening here, so visibility is still before the storm.
For once, our arena hasn't been shaken or stirred. It's a straight-up playing field for this round.
Charge is set.
The Jet Setters are opening Vault 2. The Steamrollers are going flat out in arena. They're opening Vault 1. Steamrollers are back in play. The Steamrollers are busy prying into Vault 3.
Mind the line! Cash out Z. Let's go!
Certainly!
Reloading!
The Jet Setters have recovered and respawned.
Creating a safe zone!
The Steamrollers grabbed a cash box. Look at that! A member of the Shock cleared the field by defeating a handful of opponents in one fell swoop.
I have a cash box. Let's do it.
See, the Steamrollers have commenced a cash out. The Shock and Awe are opening Vault 4.
Come up here!
Back to life!
The second half of this
first match is underway. I bet there's a highlight reel playing.
That's for sure, Scotty.
C4 deployed. Preparing explosives.
The Ultra Rare swooped up a cash box.
Gas mine arm. Drop the mine.
Incredible skills on display in the arena. What a show we're having today.
For sure, Scotty. I guess the contestants decided to bring that.
Shock and Awe are outdoing their rivals now. The Ultra Rares are rejoining the match. Cash out complete, and the Shock and Awe reap the rewards.
Okay, it's time to shake things up a bit with an event. Prepare for even more mayhem. And we're going into a following. This could change everything, Scotty. Yes, this is going to be very special relativity, and that's an Einstein joke, Scotty.
Vault 6, advance.
A contestant is reading components.
The Ultra Rares will need to reboot. Team White. Contestants are probably contemplating a track and field career, at least in high jump, as our low-gravity event continues. The steamrollers are unrolling a vault! The Ultra Rares are re-engaging.
Dash to cash out deep!
The steamrollers swooped up a cash box. Only 30 seconds on the clock. 10 seconds. In this round, they'll have to keep from getting flattened in the next match.
And congratulations.